क्योंकि रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर का म्यूज़िक हैज़ ऑलवेज बिन फोकस्ड ऑन बंगाल एंड इट्स नाउ ट्रूली टाइम फॉर हिज म्यूज़िक टू क्रॉस बाउंड्रीज फर्स्ट विद इन इंडिया एंड देन आउटसाइड ऑफ इंडिया. आई हैव ब्रॉट टुगेदर जैज़, R&B and gospel in this album, and have had Shantanu Moitra compose some tracks and also Tanmoy Bose, and a wonderful, wonderful voiceover performance with John Abraham. Just a wonderful, wonderful person. He very generously agreed to do the voiceover for Bande Mataram. And I think this is his debut voiceover, and he's done a marvelous job, no less than anybody else, like Amit Ji and others in the industry. I think he's done a superb job with a lot of passion. And I think you all will certainly enjoy the Bande Mataram track. That he's been a part of very, very much. It wasn't very difficult. He's a very, very he's a very earnest, sincere individual, and I think he liked the song, he liked the voice, and very readily agreed to do the voiceover. For me, it was very meaningful to do the Bande Mataram because I grew up between the US and India, and India is obviously very closest to my heart, and it's my home. So it was a wonderful way to celebrate my sense of belonging and my duality in growing up between two worlds. I would say my mother is my greatest inspiration. She played, I grew up in the US entirely. She played the music of Rabindranath Tagore since I was about 4 years old. So I used to listen to Rabindra Sangeet in our home in New Jersey. And for me, that was the first beginning towards his music.